Okay, so I'm here with Liza, who's actually the franchise marketing manager for Gymboree Malaysia, to get a little bit of an insight about what Gymboree is all about. Liza, hi.
Yes, hello.
How are you today?
Very good, thank you.
So Liza, tell us a little bit about Gymboree, the brand itself, the history. Where does it come from and how long has it been in Malaysia?
Gymboree is actually an American brand. Right. Actually started in California, USA, and actually this year we're celebrating for 50th.
Oh, okay, congratulations.
Thank you. And I have been in Malaysia for over 15 years now. And we are actually one of the pioneers of early childhood education in a way. Although Gymboree is actually music and play class.
Wow.
So we have at the moment 5 centers. We have 4 in Kuala Lumpur, Selangor, and 1 in Gedung Plaza in Penang.
Right, I see. So there you go. So I'm sure you've heard or seen about Gymboree's presence in the market. And now let's find out about why and what is it that makes them a leader in the early childhood development market. What's special about Gymboree's programs?
Essentially because we cater to babies from 0 to 5 years or 16 months. And we are actually age appropriate. So our lesson plans are all charted according to the age development of the little ones.
Wow.
So we change our lesson plan accordingly, and also the play plan. And these are all actually developed by child experts in the US. So in that sense, whatever we do is actually according to the continued development of the child, the physical, the functional, expensive.
Okay, so if you're ever looking for something that holistically helps develop your child, I think Gymboree really sounds like the kind of place that offers that perspective. Okay, so as we were saying, now Gymboree is able to scale for your child no matter what the age, as long as it's between 0 to 5 years old, right? So let's say, Lisa, for example, if a parent comes in with a 2-year-old, what type of program would they be looking at and knowing your child?
We have different levels. We have level 1 to level 7.
Right.
Yes, that's
for each age category.
Correct. So for a child who's between 2 to 3 years old, let's say, they would like me to be at level 4.
Yes.
So we will have plans that is actually catered to them. It's very specific.
Right. So you say that there is a focus on music as well as play. What music?
They're all different because actually, as you can see from our playground here,
that's right.
Actually, it's very good to allow your child to have free play. And all this actually is developed or designed by our designer called Jay Edward. He's actually the designer for this event. And all these are modular equipment. And when children are allowed to free play, they actually build confidence, build their physical skills, and accordingly, they're challenged in their cognitive development because as they, for example, they step onto a slide, they have to make some decisions, they feel their confidence, whether they jump, they climb, or they roll over. This is all part of, at the age of toddler, they will actually build their confidence through play.
Right, so it's like full-on skills development. And I think that's very important, especially because in this day and age, a lot of children especially, they don't really go outside
exactly
like it was in the old days when your children running around. So this is a safe space to play.
Right, absolutely. Okay. It is safe and moreover, the children also, one of the very unique things about our program is anyone is parent or the caregiver, they bond with their child. So whatever that's learned here, they could actually continue in the back home. And that's the reason why we have the merchandise as well. They're being used in the play and the parents would buy them and take them home and use that for the child.
Continue.
Yes, exactly. And I was struck by what you mentioned earlier on. Play is so important and become a lifestyle. Because play also build the physical strength.
True.
And this is actually, rightly say that now we are so worried about the outside safety and all that.
And we're also so glued to our mobile screens or laptop screens. Children don't get that opportunity.
And you just made a point actually, there's a difference. But all this new high-tech gadgets, they're called passive play. Whereas this is actually, real play.
Active
real toys, and you really touch and feel.
Right, so there you have it in a quick little nutshell what exactly Gymboree does and what they're known for.
Okay.